Welcome to Formula One. It's Sunday afternoon here in Montreal, and we're about to find out who's best prepared to take on this 4.3-kilometre track and, of course, the infamous Wall of Champions. We're nearly ready for the start of today's race, but in the meantime, let's take a look at the grid.
Suddenly into one, we could ruin our race if we hit them. Good luck. officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. Hamilton has just taken the lead.
It's a win for Mercedes and a win for Lewis Hamilton. The British driver was the class of the field today and fully deserves his victory.